brought mine because I wanted you to learn how to do dog tricks. You've got the book. This is put together by Kyra Sundance and Chalcy, her baby. And let me show you a little bit of tape of the kind of thing they do. World renowned, even performed in Marrakesh, Jay Leno called Chalcy the world's smartest dog. And the interesting thing, in addition to the exercise that Chalcy's getting, Kyra's getting a workout. So she jumps, she flips. Bert, come back here! Bert has walked off. So we're going to learn a couple of tricks. We're here with live with Kyra and Chalcy. Now that's called the peekaboo, this little number she does right here.
Yeah, Chalcy invented this one all on her own. But yeah, it's one of the 101 dog tricks.
She just runs between your legs and looks up.
She goes, peekaboo.
Okay, here you go.
Hello.
Where the treats. All right, now. To start with the basic trick, and this is from the book, which is well illustrated. That's what I like. It's not just black and white. It's color, very simple, very basic.
Yeah, it's step-by-step instructions. One of the favorite tricks for dog to do has always been to fetch the paper in the morning. Chalcy's going to demonstrate that for you. Chalcy, can you get the paper?
And I'm not used to seeing a Weimaraner perform tricks.
Very good. Can you pick
it
up for
me? I'm used to Australian sheepdogs.
Yeah,
poodles.
Weimaraners are very smart dogs. They're hunting dogs, so they have great logic skills. Chalcy, can you close that up? Very good.
All right, now, how do I begin with one of my babies? Kermit is exploring the stage, but Bert's exploring the stage, but Kermit is pretty good with frisbees and stuff.
Yeah, you know, the basis to this mailbox trick is the dog has to know how to fetch.
Okay.
I usually teach fetch with a tennis ball because that's sort of a traditional favorite of dogs. What I do is I cut a slit in the tennis ball with like a box cutter, and I take some kibble, and I show the dog as
here
I put kibble inside the tennis ball. Yummy, huh?
All
then
right.
When we throw it, go get it, Kermit.
Get
go
the ball,
get
Kermit.
It. Go get it,
Kermit,
go get it, go get it.
Kermit,
go get it. Come on, go get it, go get it.
Here you go.
He's right. Gonna learn eventually right. That in order to get the kibble, he's gonna have to bring it back to me because he can't get it out on his own. Go get it, buddy.
Ah!
There you go. Very
ball
good.
Ball is bigger than his
bring
head.
Bring it back.
He's got the
very
tennis ball.
Good.
Right, let me give you some information. You can do the same thing. We just practiced this
come
morning.
Here.
Here's information about the book and Kyra. 101 Dog Tricks, Kyra Sundance and Chalcy. And she will be here at the El Capitan Theatre for all shows, 5 shows a day. That's a lot of work. That's quite a workout. And again, we've just taught Kermit this in the last hour, so I don't you think Kermit got bribed or anything?
Yeah.
You got treats.
There you go. Oh, yeah, treats are the basis of all dog tricks.
All right, back to you in the studio. Thank you.
Oh,
get a ball, Kermit.
Yeah, that's great.